What should we choose out from 20 and what could we do? Yes, I do. We only have it in Japan. But we can enjoy this video. We can get subscribed more. Turn your post notifications on. Follow me on Pinterest. And ring the bell icon to follow me notified when we upload awesome content this week. So today we're going to talk about the sushi restaurants or particular ways for family like that. So basically, Japanese sushi in particular ways of as food products as well for restaurants and particular ways. So why did you ask me? Because Tokyo in Japan in pretty much area like different types of stuff. There's seafood, there's different types of things, there's broccoli, there's rice, and particular ways and similar ways to enjoy yourself Japanese sushi, but also you get those California rolls in similar ways, but yeah, guys and tips and pretty much particular ways how you get groceries or your local grocery store or good ways, but it's very healthy for you, pretty good lunch in particular ways, and part of the culture of Japan. But anyways, guys, thank you guys so much for this video. See you guys in 2 hours or so. As always, please stay awesome, and I'll see you in the third video, because I deserve. See ya. Like, subscribe, follow me on Pinterest. Peace.